Day one of the Australian Open, and even before the gates had opened, thousands had converged on Melbourne Park, eager to secure their spots for the first day's play. The opening match on centre court featured rising Italian Karen Knapp up against established Romanian star Simona Halep. And the third seed was issued with an early warning, broken in her opening service game. But it was the wake-up call Halep needed, immediately breaking back and then cruising to a 6-3, 6-2 victory to advance to the second round.
Game, set a match, Halep.
For all of her promising form at last year's Australian Open, Anna Ivanovic failed to deliver, going down to the Czech qualifier Lucy Hrdecka. After a commanding first set, the fifth-seeded Serb crumbled thanks to 10 double faults and some 30 unforced errors. Ivanovic lasting just 86 minutes as Hrdecka sent her packing 1-6, 6-3, 6-2 at the first hurdle. Despite his number three ranking, Rafael Nadal's highly publicised health and injury battles over the past 6 months had many believing this may not be his year. But the Spanish bull showed little sign of weakness in his opening round match against Mikhail Yuzhny. In just his eighth competitive match in 6 months, Nadal raised plenty of eyebrows on Rod Laver Arena as he dealt the Russian a punishing straight sets loss in under 2 hours to keep alive his Australian Open campaign. Earlier on Margaret Court Arena, Andy Murray found himself in a first-up encounter against little-known Indian qualifier Yuki Bambri. Murray cruised through his first two sets before Bambri took him to a third set tiebreaker. But it was a regulation win for the British sixth seed as he booked in a second round showdown against local hope Marinko Matosevic. The Aussie drew a capacity crowd to show court three for his opening round tie with Russian qualifier Alexander Kudryavtsev. And he had to fight his way back from a breakdown to secure the first set. But after dropping the next two, it took an enormous display of willpower from Matosevic to push Kudryavtsev to five sets, with the Aussie eventually prevailing in 3 hours, 28 minutes to secure a second round appearance at the Australian Open for his first time in six attempts.